Gawa naman tayo ng carrot cupcake. So ang kailangan natin, 45 grams ng white sugar at 45 grams ng light brown sugar. Tapos lagay lang natin ng 80 grams ng canola oil at 3 pirasong itlog. Haluin lang natin ito. After nyan, maglagay tayo ng 120 grams ng cake flour at 40 grams ng all-purpose flour. And then, mag-a-add din tayo dito ng cinnamon powder 3 grams at isang pinch ng ground nutmeg powder. Add din tayo ng baking powder 5 grams at baking soda 2 grams naman. Gumamit lang ako ng strainer para masala natin yung mga buo-buo. Then, strain lang natin yung ating dry items. Nag-add din ako dito ng 1 grams ng salt. Haluin lang natin until well incorporated. Huwag nating i-overmix. Then after nyan, mag-a-add ako ng 170 grams ng grated carrots. Pwede rin kayo mag-add ng chopped walnuts, chopped pecans, raisins, yung pineapple tidbits. Yan, pwede kayo mag-add nyan. And then, pinareheat ko na yung oven 300 degrees Fahrenheit. And nag-ready lang ako ng 12 pieces ng liner sa isang cupcake baking tray. Bali, 2 scoops yan, gamit ko yung pang ice cream scooper. Sakto yan sa 12 pieces na cupcakes. And then, lutuin lang natin siya for around 25 to 35 minutes. Insert a toothpick and when it comes out clean, ready na yan. Guys, ayan yung pinaka-Facebook page ko ng mga cakes, Chef Jordan's. And then I have a second account which is Chef Jordan. Diyan ko ina-upload yung mga videos. And ito yung YouTube page ko, Chef Jordan Aquilan. So thank you guys and have a pleasant day.